All right, let's sketch a Bentley in 30 seconds. Are you ready? First, open the pen and then adding some volumes and the rims, putting some grille lines and the headlights, of course. And then adding some more details and showing some love for the grille because we will need to cool down the engine, right? And then adding some shadows on the front and adding more details to the headlights. I'm pretending like I'm doing something here and there and then starting to add the reflections on the side of the car. Then adding a couple more lines to make the sketch just look cooler, you know? It always works. And we are adding the steering wheel because somebody will need to drive this car, right? And then of course we need doors to put the driver inside of it. And tada, sketch is done. In 30 seconds we sketched a Bentley. Okay, we both know that I didn't do it in 30 seconds, you got me.